All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Paulo Costa and Yoel Romero. All right, crowd getting excited as this fight gets underway, and you hate to call any fighter on this UFC roster a specialist, but on one side, you have a definite striker taking on a true five-tool player.
And you see a guy in the striker who knows exactly who he is. He knows where the fight needs to be. He knows what he has to do in order to be successful. Let's see if he can keep his opponent off of him.
Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work.
Engage in a single collar tie.
Nice punch land over the collar.
Quick entry to get
in
on a single.
That was a great single. Oh. Nice big takedown. What a technique. What a takedown. Great high impact shot.
You could feel the canvas reverberating here at the Bronx.
I mean, right there. Boom, 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 boom. It's like me running anywhere, John.
Oh, he lands the Superman punch. How about it, man?
What a...
in and secures the takedown. All right, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. Strong bottom work here, staying busy. Oh, nice job to get back up again. You don't want to hang out on the ground with this guy. So 28 total strikes have now landed for the powerful Paulo Costa. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.